Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Ogmen. How is the deportation process initiated? Basically, the Bureau of Immigration and Customs Enforcement issues a notice to appear stating the reason why the alien should be deported or removed. This NTA is served to the alien and is filed with the immigration court, and a hearing is scheduled at which an immigration judge will determine if the information in the NTA is correct. If it is, a removal of the alien will be ordered.